Hi guys, welcome to my gym, and as I've been talking about the workouts that we need to do for our butt, finally today the day has come and we're going to do apple bottom workouts, and we're going to show you how to get the perfect butt. And gym is so my favorite place. Like, I just love coming to the gym, and I know that a lot of people don't like working out, but let me tell you one thing: when you have the fabulous body, I think your confidence just goes up by notches. So it's very important, guys. I want you all to get up today and work out with me. We're going to show you how to get the perfect apple bottoms. Okay, are you ready? Come. Guys, we're going to show you lunges now. They're definitely not my favorite and sometimes a little difficult, which is funny because people say squats are more difficult, but lunges involves a lot of balancing and a lot of concentration. So I think Zubinia is now going to help me show you guys lunges. Again, like I said, not my favorite, but really helps you, really, really helps you. So I hope you guys pay attention.
Yeah, lunges is a very good exercise to tone up all three major muscles, especially for ladies, because it strengthens your quads, it tones up your quadriceps, your hamstrings and your butt. So a very good exercise. I would always recommend a lady client to do lunges, yes. Though it's the toughest, but it's very, very effective.
Yes, it is.
Let's get started. Leg shoulder width apart, you're starting with your right leg. Okay, take your right leg in front. Lunge in such a way that your left heel is lifted up, a little further maybe, toes pointing straight. Let's start 10 reps on each side. Lunge down. Bring this knee slightly in front. Very good. Perfect. Breathe in on your way down. Breathe out on your way up. Feeling it on your right thigh?
Yes.
The left thigh would be stretching. I hope you're feeling it on the butt too.
Yes.
Four done. Nice. Five. Excellent. That's eight. Form is good. Maintain that. Nine. One more. And 10. Go back to the starting position. Lift your right heel up. Okay, hold it. Let's start. One. Two. Are you feeling it on your butt? Three. The deeper you go, the better pressure you get there. Four. Five. Nice. Little slower on your way down, little faster on your way up. Six. But not locking the right knee. That's it.
Okay, a question, but I always feel that I get the lunges more on my quads and my hands than my butt. Why is that?
It all depends upon the distance between the legs.
Mm-hmm.
If you keep it too close, then you may not feel it. If you keep it too far, then you may not feel it. So the proper distance is very important.
Like, I feel on my butt, but I guess maybe because you tense your quad muscles a lot when because you're trying to concentrate on not falling.
Exactly.
So maybe because of that.
The positioning and the distance is very, very important.
Okay.
Yeah. And the poundage also.
The poundage also, yes.
Shake, shake it, girl. Shake, she's showing.
Oh yeah, my apple bottoms.
Shake,